Starting from Qlik NPrinting November 2019, you can create a Qlik NPrinting filter that applies the value of a QlikView or Qlik Sense variable. In this example, we have a QlikView document with a table that uses a variable as a dimension. The table changes dynamically when you select a different value in the input box. To create a variable-based filter in Qlik NPrinting, go to the Apps tab and then select Filters. Click the Create Filter button. Give the filter a name and add a description if you like. Then select the NPrinting app from the drop-down menu. When done, click Create. Then select the Variables tab. Select the connection from the drop-down menu. Under Name, we select the dimension from the QlikView document, Dimension 1. Under Value, you can type in an existing dimension, for example, City. Let's create another filter for Customers. As before, name the filter and select an app from the drop-down menu. Under Variables, select the connection and the name of the dimension. Then, we type Customer as the value. Now we open a report that includes the table object from QlikView. If we run a preview, we have, as dimension, the category that is the first value in the QlikView variable. Now if we apply the city variable filter to the report and run another preview, we will see that the report now shows city as the dimension. You can create two different reports that have the same chart object, but that show different results depending on the variable value. In this case, we will create two different tasks, one with a filter with the variable value city, and the other with a filter with the variable value customer. Once we create the first task, we click on Run Now. Then, we are going to create the second task using the same report, but this time applying the filter with the variable value customer. Open the newsstand to see the two different reports. As you can see, the first report shows a table with sales by city, and the second one shows a table with sales by customer. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.